I heard that the International Narcotics Control Board is condemning what is happening in Uruguay, in Colorado and Washington about legalization of marijuana. I think the bottom line is that the draconian drug policy that we've implemented for so many years have actually failed, and there's need for a reform. And what the people are just calling for is to have drug policies that are people-centered.